Welcome back to New Food Reviews with Fatty. As always, I'm your host, Fatty. If you don't know, now you know. You know? So I do have something special today, because it just now released today, and it's from a certain company. You might know this company right there. So this is actually something that they're doing for the 70th birthday of Burger King. Apparently, they have just now turned 70. So, needless to say, they're a little more than a senior citizen right now. However, that's cool. I don't mind. Because I got the Burger King crown. It's all about it. So what I got today is going to be for their 70th birthday. So they do have something birthday related. It's the birthday pie slice. As you can see right there. Birthday pie slice. Celebrating the 70th birthday of Burger King. So what this is this is actually a birthday flavored pie that has a birthday pie filling, cookie crumb shell, whatever you want to call it, birthday sprinkles, and of course, whipped cream. Now, so there's what the pie looks like, as you can, if you can see it right there. And it's got the cookie crumble stuff, crust, whatever, cookie crumble crust, whatever. And that's what they call it. So this does run about 260 calories. I'm sure there's lots of sugar in it, so I wouldn't advise this every single day. However, since it is the 70th birthday of Burger King, I don't know if today is the day exactly. But today is the day it released, so I'm going to have to say, or feel inclined to say, that most likely today is the birthday of the king. And, of course, when we say that, we got to say God save the queen. I mean, king! God save the Burger King! God save him! Well, we don't have to save the king. He's already there. He's already at the house. He's at his castle at Burger Castle. And this is off Park Boulevard and 66th Street. That's where he lives at in Pinellas Park, Florida. So, the cake slice was $2.49, which isn't terrible because normally their slices of pie are like $2.99. So this is actually slightly cheaper than what it would be at the Burger King. I just want to get a little taste of the crust just so I can understand what we're going with here. Which it kind of reminds you of like how when you get a cheesecake. It's got that nice soft crust. So that's really good knowing that the crust is like a really soft cookie crumble crust. So without further ado, I'm not going to sit here for 5 minutes and talk about a pie without just going ahead and getting a little bit of this cream here, and a little bit of this pie here. And without further ado, actually, you know what? Might as well do it. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Burger King. Happy birthday to you. And you look like a monkey, too, or something like that shit. I don't know. I don't know how it goes exactly, but whatever. I just thought I'd do it. Why not? Don't know how many videos I'm going to get to do on Burger King's birthday exactly. I don't think this has ever happened before. I don't think in the history of mankind. So we'll just run with it. But yeah, anyhow, I got the cake there. I just thought I'd do that just kicks for kicks. Okay. So, it does have a birthday cake texture. It's clearly like a mousse kind of deal. The way it breaks down, it's like a... It looks more like a cheesecake, like I said. It's kind of cheesecake texture. It says birthday cake, but... The cookie crumble crust definitely makes it feel more like a cheesecake than a birthday cake. But I mean, it was a good idea, I think, in the general sense. Because they had to have something to put the cream on. And, you know, the sprinkles, that was kind of a good touch. Makes you feel like a birthday cake, even if it's not. I can definitely taste the birthday cake in this one. It's like a light tinge of birthday cake, I guess you could say. But it definitely has that birthday cake feel. Yeah, it's not a super strong taste, a birthday cake. It almost is like a cheesecake that they added a little extra flavoring to make it feel like birthday cake. And I can almost taste like a little banana in this. So, I mean, it's not really that terrible. I mean, and 260 calories for a piece of pie, that's pretty decent. Because a lot of times it's a lot more calories for these kinds of things. And I gotta be honest, I can't get enough of it. It's actually really, really good. I tried to stop, but I almost ate the whole pie already. this is actually really good. For the value, thumbs up. Two thumbs up. For the presentation, two thumbs up, because it was really good. And of course, as the overall, two thumbs up. This is actually a really good pie. We're going to ask Mr. Predicto, Mr. Unpredictable, I mean Predicto. He can be unpredictable at times, but they call him Mr. Predicto. So let's see what Mr. Predicto thinks. Mr. Predicto, do you think this birthday pie slice is any good? Mr. Predicto, is this birthday pie slice any good? Yeah, that's the first for him. He usually goes against the grain. Apparently not this time. So yeah, I throw two thumbs up. It's a great pie. This is really great. And by the way, happy birthday, Burger King. Thank you for your 70 years of service. And tell the king I said hi. Anyhow, I'm going to go ahead and call it a day. Because it's a day. Thank you to everybody who's watching the videos and staying to the end. Please do like, subscribe, and ring the bell. It always does help the channel with the YouTube algorithm. Also, if you know anybody that's doing anything that needs anybody to sponsor, that wants to sponsor a channel, please let me know. If you want to see me do anything that's never been done or you'd like to see reviewed, please do put a comment in the comment below. And like I said, if there's any food companies or any other companies, my apologies. If there are any companies out there that would like to sponsor the channel, I'd be more than happy to do a review of all of your products. And we are willing to advertise your products here on the channel, especially if I can do a good review on them. If they're good, we'll put them on the channel for sure. And we're willing to do sponsorships. Please do contact me at foodreviewswithfatty, phatty, @gmail.com. I would be more than happy to go ahead and do reviews of your products, whether it be food, technology, you name it, generators, things of that nature. I mean, I don't mind. The ones that I've been looking into recently have been the foods, but I also do have a channel called Everything Reviews with Fatty, so I'm willing to do reviews of that as well. So please do contact us. We're more than happy to do whatever kind of review you'd like us to do. And I'll definitely give an honest review here on the channel. And or if it's a technology or whatever related that's not related to food, I can put it up on the Everything with Fatty, everything Reviews with Fatty is what it's called. I'm more than happy to do that. So please do contact us at foodreviewswithphatty@gmail.com. That's foodreviewswithfatty@gmail.com. We'd be more than happy to review your products for a small sponsorship fee, which is negotiable. And yeah, we would like to do that. So like I said, please like, subscribe, ring the bell. If you want to see more videos, you don't have to ring the bell if you don't want to. You can just watch them individually, but definitely like, subscribe. Even though ringing the bell would definitely help down below. So that's going to be all for this video today. I'm going to go ahead and call it a day. So it is a day. And as always, Food Reviews with Fatty. Ow.